Alola friends, DapperDraby here. Welcome to the first PTCGO game in a while. So we're gonna do something special here that I came up with. We are gonna face off against our friend ShanecoHD, and we're gonna do our pre-release deck. Now our pre-release decks usually don't do very well in standard, so I told him to open up his pre-release kit and 10 Ultra Prism packs, and I will do the same, and we will see who is going to win the one-on-one. So let's go ahead and open up our pre-release kit first and see what we get. Looks like we got the Garchomp line. So let me just write that down. 2-2-2. We got the Lucario promo, which we can't use. Why can't we use this? It's banned. This card is banned due to issues. We got the Lucario promo, though. How is it already banned? That's craziness. We got a Spirit Tomb, a Magnet Zone. Sorry if it's quiet. I'm just kind of making a list here of what I can play. Looks like we also have a 2-2-2 line of Magnezone, so that's an option for us. And there's one Heatran. Now I'm not going to write down every single card, but I'm going to write down notable cards. And things like any ball cards, those are notable cards. Hopefully my pen doesn't die though. A great ball. And we got one of those. Nest ball. One of those. How a Cynthia. So there's a How Cynthia Looker. And a Lily. I think that's better than what I got in the pre-releases on IRL. Oh, there goes my pen. Okay, so that's pretty cool. Now let's get into our 10 Ultra Prism packs and see what we get. So, first pack, what do we get? A Metal Energy, some Gibbles. Ooh. So that's pretty nice. And our rare is an Araquanid. So we got a Volkner, a Pokemon fan club. We got another Gible, another Riolu. Now these should all be new cards for me, because other than the pre-release promos, I shouldn't have any of these cards, because I haven't done anything yet. Okay, so let me just write down Krogunk. Now, I'm going to come up with a simpler way. I'm going to just take pictures of it with my phone, which is a little odd, but I want to make sure I know what I have. Okay, that's clear enough. Let's open up another one. And what do we get? A Fighting Energy, Passimian, Shinx, and Oranguru, that Wicker Whistle. Oranguru, another Garchomp, and an Ultra Prism Star, Darkrai. So I'm going to do a kind of combination now of both, where I'm going to write down that Garchomp and that Darkrai and Oranguru and Looker's Whistle, because that is a great search card. What's this, the third pack? So we got a Prism Star Darkrai, pretty cool. And our rare is The Magearna. I like that card a lot. So we also have an Order Pal. Order Pad, sorry. And a Fossil, which is a good filler card, because it can take up a bench space. We also have an Eevee, in case we pull an Eeveelution. This would be the time my pen dies. This would be the time my pen dies. There we go. Let's open up another one, our fourth. This would have been the end of the pre-release box. So we got another Eevee. We got that fighting memory, and our rare is a Silvally GX. And we would not have been able to play it under normal rules. So if we pull a Type Gnaw, we could actually play this Silvally. Let me just make sure I take a picture of it as well. Sorry for this slow process. A Snover, another Riolu, a Gabite, and a Roserade rare. So we can definitely make that line bigger now. We also got a Fire Memory. So that's pretty cool. Another Riolu as well. But can we even play Lucario? We'll see if we can play Lucario in this even. So we got another Eevees. Three Eevees. Baneary, a Mars. And our rare in the pack is a Fan Rotom. And that might be a colorless one we add. And another pack of Fairy Energy. Looker Whistle, another Mars, another Oranguru, and we got that Weavile. So that's kind of cool, being able to just add to what we already have. But Weavile, I don't know if we had a Sneasel. We could definitely play that if we end up pulling a Sneasel. Next pack. Piplup, Execute, another Electric Memory, Stuntank, and that Infernape. So we got the double Solandit pack here. Nothing we can really play in that except for that Electric Memory if we pull a Type Gnaw. Okay, so last two packs, guys. We get the Stunky Gible, so that's another Gible. We get the Cynthia! Nice! And another Fossil. And our rare is a Wash Rotom. Dun dun dun. Oh, we have one more. One more pack, come on. Big hit. Ooh, another two Gibbles. So we got four Gibbles here. We got something in the reverse spot, guys. Nice reverse rare. It is an Electivire. So let me actually add Palpat here. And Gardenia, because Gardenia can be some nice, And our rare is a Luxray. So that is a holographic rare. And I think that's all we get. So looks like we're playing Garchomp. That's for sure. Looks like we're gonna play a a two. No, not a two. Does it really matter? I'm just gonna go with standard. Like I said, everything looks new. I could play the one of Araquanid. I guess the first thing I should do. Oh, did I actually get? I got the full Shinx to Luxray line as well. So I could item lock there. So we're definitely gonna play two of you. I know he's banned, but that doesn't mean I can't put him in a deck, does it? What do you mean I can't put him in my deck? Let me put him in the deck. There he is, okay. I don't care that he's banned. I'm still putting him in the deck. Why did it jump like that? Oh, because he's a promo. Sorry, let's go back to this guy. Oh, that's not the way you want to do it. Well, let's go to this guy then. So unfortunately, we did not pull the new type Gnawl. We cannot play our Silvally. We did not pull that new type Gnawl. But very, very cool card for sure. We got a couple Orangaroos. That's a useful play. I think that GX is the last one. Yeah, that's a different set. So we do have a couple colorless. We have three Garchomps, so we definitely don't need to get that that theme deck now. We got three Gabites, and we got four Gibbles. Yeah, let's just go after it. Four Gibbles. I don't think we drew any tool cards, so Magearna is not necessary. Magmite could be cool. What is Darkrai do when you play this? You can attach two dark energies from your hand to it. That's kind of nice. 120 sleep. Why not? We'll flex. We'll flex a little bit. And we got the Sneasel, so we could play a 2-1 of that. I kind of like that. And I think that's all the Pokemon we will be playing. I don't think anything else really jumps out at us anyways. Could play Disconnect, but we didn't even get in Empoleon. We got Monferno and Infernape. Okay. So I think I like that. Part of me wants to play one of the Carnivine, but I don't think I want to. So I think let's go ahead and go to the trainers and figure out what we had. Let's just add like everything, I think, at first. So we're definitely gonna start with those two Cynthias. That's very nice. We don't need the two memories. Let's throw Gardenia in there. We might have to remove her later. One looker and two lookers whistles. So that's the equivalent to having like three lookers, right? Order Pal. We got two Mars, a Pal Pad. I don't know why I did that. I think I just added it, right? Yeah, there we go. A Fan Club, a couple Identified Fossils, which I like just having. And then a Volkner. I think that is all of the trainers we got to. Okay, just wanted to make sure it wasn't adding twice. Oh no, we did get a Howl. We can use a Howl, some ball cards, but Gardenia, Palpad, Mars. Yes. Fossil, Order Pal, Order Pad. Yes, we got an Order Pad in there. Lurker's Whistle we added. Fan Club we added. Volkner we added. So, 15 trainers is all we really got. But I believe we had the classic setup of stuff as well. And remember, I'm limiting this on purpose. Limiting it to that one Howl I was given, that one Great Ball I was given, that one Nest Ball, that one Timer Ball. Unfortunately, I did not pull any other ball cards. How great. I feel like that's on purpose. Where are they though? There's a Nest Ball. 27 of those. I need to get rid of some nest balls. And a timer ball. So that is all the cards we have. That is 19 trainers we actually ended up pulling. And I think we're playing every single one, which means you're throwing in the grass energy, we're throwing in an electric energy so we can grab those, we're throwing in dark energies so that we can grab those. But I think the rest of the deck is going to be energies. So I guess we'll start with this 13 fighting energy, which is a lot. Because we're using Gardenia, we're gonna throw in, let's go with, I'm gonna say two, I think. Two grass energies, and we're gonna throw in, we'll throw in a third. Oops, that was the opposite. This is doing everything I don't want it to do. So there's two grass energies. We're gonna throw in two lightning energy, which are the other way. There we go. And the problem with that is the dark energy. I do not need that much fighting. So the question is, what do I take out for dark energy? So there's our 60. Let's get our dark count up to, yeah, let's do mostly dark energy. This may bite me later, but I think having 22 energy alone might bite me later. So I think 10 dark, 7 fighting. I want 8 fighting. Yeah, so 8, 9, 3, and 2 for the energy count, which is a very strange energy count, but I really do not want to add any more Pokemon. And, yeah, so I think that is the deck. I guess I could add Honchkrow. What does he do? Nope, I'm good. Stun tank, sticky smoke screen, hammer in. Nope, I'm good. But definitely playing the Darkrai. So I think I'm good to go. Let's go ahead and label this. Four explanation marks or more. Garchomp, banned, I guess. Yeah, Garchomp banned Luke. So what's a nice coin we can use? You can use whatever you want. We're gonna use that light blue Mew coin, and we are gonna pick a Genesect box from Shining Legends. And I guess the sleeve now should be, let's do the pile of sand. I know I have it somewhere. There it is, pile of sand sleeves. So let's go ahead and save that. Let's go ahead and see if I can challenge Shanko now. And can I? Can I play banned cards? Come on, I labeled it like 4 explanation points. Oh, these are all my stars. Sorry, I have a lot of favorite decks. I need to clear out, clean up. And this is a long video already, but breaks. Yes, Garchomp banned. Let's see if Shanko is ready. Ready to battle. case you're wondering how long it takes to actually build a pre-release deck.